Hey, I'm Tiffany Mitchell, just got drafted by the Indiana Fever, and my mind is on sports.
Hi, I'm Rachel Banham. I was the number 4 pick to the Connecticut Sun, and my mind's on sports. Yes!
How's it been in D.C. so far?
It's been good. I mean, the traffic has been terrible.
Welcome to D.C.
But everything else has been, it's been pretty smooth. I mean, I'm really enjoying training camp, just being here competing with the best, so I'm excited.
There are some of the other vets we're talking about, you know, not a lot of bodies, and you guys getting added reps. How is that for you as one of the younger players?
It's cool. I think that we need the reps anyway to be able to get adjusted. So, I mean, it's been good.
We talked in the draft about what you were going to bring to the table. And what's it like being on a team with this many versatile players? Like, at your size, you got Natasha at that size, Tierra.
It's been cool. I'm learning from them. And I'm just playing great defense and try to get the offense to flow.
Is there anything, any expectations you have for your rookie year? Or
no real expectations. I just want to come in and contribute and help this team win the championship.
All right, they've been to the playoffs 3 straight years in a row. What was it like hearing your name called and know you're going to a team that's already in, you know, in contention?
It was exciting because I know that I could help do something, whether it's diving for loose balls or putting the ball in the basket. So I'm just excited to be here and competing with the best and to be able to help them win a championship.